precisely navigate and safely land vehicles on planets and near-Earth objects, researchers at NASA Langley Research Center have developed a 3D super-resolution algorithm for flash LIDAR image enhancement.
As part of that, we build several laser systems that will aid safe landing. Also, has a precision element to it, that to land exactly where you intended to land. And when I say landing, it could mean Moon, Mars, or even asteroids.
The LIDAR essentially works as a video camera that generates 3D images using laser light instead of natural light. This super-resolution technique combines consecutive camera image frames, creating elevation maps of a specified area.
By mapping, doing an elevation or 3D map of the terrain, you can figure out where the rocks are, where the craters are, or steep slopes.
While useful in space exploration, this technology could be applied in other areas as well, such as the military and commercial applications.
For military, one, being able to detect targets that are camouflaged, for example, hidden under trees. You know, you can imagine enemy tanks being hidden within woods. By having this system, you can see through this dust, you can see the terrain, you can see other vehicles that are on the ground or any other objects that might be on the ground, so the helicopter can land safely. Applications for automotive, collision avoidance. A small version of this could be installed on cars so they can see other hazards around them.
NASA's 3D super resolution algorithm for flash LIDAR image enhancement, your precise navigational technology for those hard to see areas.